Welcome to Selenium WebDriver tutorial. In this lesson, you will learn how to add categories for extend reports. Means why we need categories. Suppose when build is released, you are performing sanity testing. So at that time, you are executing sanity test cases, means main functionality of the application. But how automation will display whether particular test case is executed under sanity, regression testing, or functional testing, or smoke testing. Okay, so in order to segregate that categories, extend reports giving the method categories, assign categories. If we have seen normal report here, it will display normal execution, each and every test, how many pass, what are the steps failed. Here everything passed and failed and others, means skip, fatal. So these are will display here. But how could we know that what are the test cases we have executed, like regression test cases, sanity test cases? So what are those test cases we have executed? So those categories will display here. So let's add the categories, and I have added 11 test cases to display proper each and every categories, how many pass, how many failed, so what are the others, everything will display under categories. So let's add the categories. So for that, what you have to do, simply you need to add. So what are the parent tests I have taken, just under the create, after creating the test, then only you have to add. So whenever you are adding your assigned categories, it will give you the error. Before creating the test, if you add the categories, it will give you the error. So let me add under parent test dot. So it will show you assign author, assign category. So this is the category we need to use. So let me add, I have taken three categories, sanity, functional, and regression testing. So I have added total 11 test cases. I will take as a 3, and I will take it as 4. So let's take it as a 3. So 7 plus 3, 10 only, right? So let me take this 4, so that you can understand very clearly how many pass, how many fail. Okay, so let's add the categories for each and every test. So I'm adding some failed and some true, means we need to get proper report, right? So how many have added? 1, 2, and 3 I have added. Let me add one more, which could be a pass. Let's take the pass, and we will add for, okay. Next, now we need to add for functional testing. Let me add this for functional testing. So let's copy paste. For 1. So how many we have to add? Total 4. This one also 4. So 1. So let's add for this 2. And let's get add for failed also. Let's add for 3 and one more. Let's add for this 4. Now which one we need to add? Regression testing. Let's take this one. I'm not adding any child test. Okay. Anything remaining we need to add for this one? Regression testing. So
I have added for the equation. Let me add for some more. So for regression, I have added everything is 2. So let me add for one false also. So this one is 2. Let me add for false. So this one category we have added. So now you after executing the report will display here. Here it will display, as well as you will get categories. You have seen clear filter, right? Nothing is displaying. Once you have executed the script, it will display here. Okay, let me execute the script. Let's see here only, instead of going to browser. See, so it will give the errors, and if you have seen here also it will give. So it has given that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are failed, expected, and here it will not display which category it is. So we need to check under the report. Now see, it is given sanity, functional and regression testing, right? This is the categories. So it will display how many function, how many regression, so how many sanity. 3, 1, means 3. So what it is displaying? 1 pass, 3 failed. 2 pass, 1 failed. It will display all the errors. Here it will display the category C. These are 3 passed, 1 is another fatal. Functional 1 pass, 3 fail. Regression 2 pass, 1 fail. So like this you have to use assign category for test. What are the method you are, object you are creating? You need to use assign category as a method name to add your categories. So like this you need to display your categories in extend reports. In next lesson we will display, we will learn so how to do the data driven testing and display the test, what are the test data we have passed under each and every child records.
Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my videos, and if you have any comments, questions, please raise in the form of comments under the video.